camera is hot though. Is you did doing me fucking name me? Check the goddamn video, man. Hey, look, can't remember. Damn. How the fuck are you guys doing though? We're not gonna waste time. We're gonna go ahead and jump straight to this video. We got Lightweight versus Monster 85 kg Free Fight. YouTube Fight Club is obviously Ramzan versus it's Ramzan versus somebody. I don't know who it is. Monster or something like that. But let's go ahead and check it out though. I know Ramzan is fire.
Ramzan.
You guys say he's the. Why do you guys say he's Chichen? What's Chichen? Is that like a country or something? You guys always say he's the Chichen Wolf. No. That's interesting. Oh, Tiano. Ramzan versus Tiano.
Alright,
let's start the video. Let's start the video. Oh my god, Ibra! Damn, Ibra always talking. It's morning out here, by the way. That's why I got this shit on. My hair is messy. Ramzan, Ramzan! This is gonna be an interesting fight. Ooh, okay. Oh. Oh, 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 oh. Ramzan is pretty strong. He pinned that man to the ground. That's interesting. Yo, Ramzan's a beast. Ramzan is a beast. Keep punching him with his, like, with this part of his hand. That's crazy. Ooh. Ooh. Ramzan is good. Ramzan is fucking good. Ooh! You see what he did? He put his hand under his legs. Look at this shit. I'm gonna put it in slow-mo so you guys can see it. That was sick. That was sick. Look at this shit. Look at this shit. Okay, that's fire. That's nice. I like it. I like that one. Beast. Tiano, I'm sorry. Tiano ain't got no match against him right now. Round one, definitely. Ramzan is not taking a break. No breaks. No breaks.
Allez, franchement. franchement, chaque fois
que tu vas round 1 is definitely round time.
15 kilos plus que lui, mais c'est trop beau, c'est trop beau. Abonnez-vous, putain, merde. Abonnez-vous à Ramzan aussi.
Il encaisse, hein. Une grosse domination de Ramzan et beaucoup de résistance de l'adversaire. Beaucoup, beaucoup de résistance. Courage.
Ramzan is a beast.
De malade. Moi, j'ai rien à dire.
Round 2, right? It's round 2. Alright, let's see round 2.
On encourage pour deuxième round. Allez, c'est bon.
Tiano needs to slow down. He needs to calm down and watch Ramzan. Like, he needs to take attention, like, pay attention. Ooh! Ramzan is, ooh. Ramzan is a beast. Oh my God. Oh my God. Yo. That's, ooh. Ooh, Ramzan is a beast. Oh my God. Oh my God. Mm. Got him pinned to the ground again. Got him pinned to the ground again. Ramzan will kill him. Ramzan will knock that man out. Oh my God, Ramzan is so good. I see why you guys like him. That man is a beast. He ain't giving up though. Ooh. Oh my God. Wait, what happened? What happened? Oh, he put his leg in his eyes. He put his leg in his eyes. Damn. He killed him. Oh no.
Le problème c'est qu'il a mis un coup de pied, elle s'est par terre, on n'a pas le droit au coup de pied. Et les maths, t'as le droit au genou dans le corps, mais par terre, coup de pied, c'est interdit. Si jamais Ramzan ne peut plus continuer, il a trop de dégâts comme ça, il peut arrêter et c'est Ramzan qui gagne parce qu'il a pris un coup de pied partout dans le nez, ça fait très mal.
Yeah, he put his leg in his hands.
Est-ce que tu penses si reprennent par terre?
What are they talking about? What are they talking about? You guys tell me in the comments, please.
Si ils repartent, c'est la même position. Dans mes positions? Mais de même position ou au-dessus, ça marche comment?
Même position, Ramzan, avec Ramzan en position de.
Non, pas plus loin. Ah, au-dessus, ok. Bah, je pense que c'est équitable parce que là, pas droit de mettre coup de pied dans le nez. Enfin, elle n'a pas le droit de mettre coup de pied tout court dans le sol.
Les coups de genoux sont totalement interdits au sol.
Coup de genoux, mais sur le corps, t'as le droit.
Voilà, tout à fait. Donc, à la tête, c'est strictement interdit. Et pendant qu'il avait la clé droite qui est engagée, il a mis un coup de talon en plus.
Normalement, Mathieu voulait disqualifier parce qu'il a un coup de genou sur la tête. Mais Ramzan voulait absolument continuer et tout. Du coup,
they have to disqualify Tiano. That's disqualification. Disqualification right there. Round 3? They still fighting? Okay. Ooh, I hope Ramzan is annoyed. What happened? So they have to stand for. Oh, why they stand like that? Yeah, somebody finally doing the body shots. Those body shots, that shit would do it to you. Jesus, Ramzan is pissed. Oh my, I can't believe I just saw that. He just destroyed him. He just ended his career right there. Look at his leg. He's acting like a bitch on the floor. Oh my God, you guys need to watch this again. Look, this is, oh my God. Murder. 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 I gotta give it to Ramzan, man. He's the best fighter I've seen so far. I gotta give it to Ramzan. Look at Amadou. He knocked out Amadou. This is the last fight. Look at Amadou supporting him. Yep, Ramzan is definitely a beast. What you guys call him? A Chichen Wolf? Yeah, he a beast. He is a beast. Fuck what anybody gotta say. That man is a beast. Look at his face. He's so angry. He like, you put your feet in my face? You put your feet in my face? You put your feet in my fucking face? Oh my God. He murdered him, bro. He wasn't. They had to stop him. Hey, like you guys say, that Chichen Wolf is a beast. Better not play with him. This fight was definitely amazing as usual. Go in the comments and tell me some more lit fights to check out. And obviously, every time we hit like 500 likes, I'm gonna do another video, all right? And whatever video, whatever comment has the most likes or whatever request has the most likes in the comments is what I'm gonna do. So go in the comments and tell me some. And if you see one you like, go ahead and like it. And I'm gonna check it out in the next video, all right? But if you guys enjoyed this video, you know what to do, right? Go ahead and smash the subscribe button, smash the like button, tell a friend, and stop playing on the board. Follow me on Instagram, _Kanimi. Follow my other social medias like you see right here. Scan the snap codes, turn the post notifications on, tell me how to. Here they go. Alright, I love you guys so much, and I'll see you in the next video, man. Stay blessed up. Well, hell, man, couple merch, teespring.com/stores/KingNimi. Alright? Hey!
I think I drink too much.
Will you roll me a blunt so I can't cool off? Alright, straight.
Till the money come and the bitches come, you know we gon' ride. Only day ones when we wanna fuck niggas around us. If you ain't talking money, you need to shut the fuck up.
First you gonna get this money, not the bitches. Then you turn a little to a couple digits. Make sure all the niggas who was with you hitting. Then you get a shawty who gon' make you feel so different. First you gon' get the money, not the bitches. Then you turn a little to a couple digits. Make sure all the niggas who was with you steady hitting. Then you get a shawty who gon' make you feel so different.
Girl, I speak that Guapanese. Got cheese on me like broccoli. I cook that beef like taco meat. So tell me what you want from me.